So it is currently 5:30 a.m. and Hudson has woken up for a feed. Just gonna give him a quick burp and then continue feeding. I now get up to feed Hudson again at 7:30 a.m. and that is my cue to now stay awake for the rest of the day. And then give him a quick burp and lay him back down so I can get ready. During this time, I would also have breakfast myself. I didn't record that, but this is the time that I would do that. It's been a little while. I've been just doing a few little things around, and it's now 9 o'clock and Hudson is ready for his next feed and a nappy change. His nappy has been changed. I will now get him changed for the day in this super cute Mickey Mouse outfit. It's now currently 9:30 and I'm just popping Hudson into his capsule so we can go for a walk. It's not every day we go for a walk, but today just happened to be a super nice day outside, so we decided to go for a quick walk around the neighbourhood before putting him down for a nap. Recording everything out in public areas. It is hard for preemies to have a certain nap time during the day since all they do during the day is sleep anyways. But I always like to keep him on a routine so it's easier for him to sleep when he's older. But here I am, cleaning up everything, tidying up while he's sleeping, taking advantage of every moment I can. Now, while he's still sleeping, I'm just getting in some work in. So right now I am writing in my journal. Super long day that day, as you can see. And then later on in these clips, you will see me writing in my YouTube journal, which I'm just writing down a few more video ideas for you guys, which is exciting, so stay tuned. Here's me just finishing up writing out some video ideas for this channel. But that is pretty much it for this video. This was a different style video. I tried adding myself into this. But I really hope you guys enjoyed. Please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, turn on the post notification bell so you get notified when I post my next video. Always stay tuned Tuesdays and Fridays. It's always when I post. And thank you guys for watching. See you guys on Tuesday. Bye.